Sasha, Opa, and today I'm doing a DVD review on Annie. I haven't actually got it on me because I only saw it in cinemas. I give it 10 out of 10. And my favourite part, I don't think I have a favourite part.
Spoiler alert.
I don't want to be a spoiler alert. And I don't have a favourite part because my favourite part is the whole thing. Bye-bye! Annie.